embrace and welcome with open arms every little thing that is happening around you. And know that in this journey, you are never alone. Jesus walks hand in hand with you.
Tell you a secret. I also sometimes feel forced when my parents also ask me to pray the rosary or the Divine Mercy Chaplet with them. Because my parents pray so long, but a 15-minute rosary becomes an hour. Whoa!
My day feels incomplete if I do not pray. And lastly, I now understand why my parents pray so long before our family rosary. It is because they pray for each and everyone in our family and friends in the BCBP community, and even the souls in purgatory. I do not explain now when we pray long, because I also have my list of my own.
At some point in our lives, we might find ourselves going astray from being good Christians with all the temptations and trials around us. But then, with the help of a good community like the BCBP, we shall endure all these threats with steadfast faith and patience. On our part, we acknowledge that Jesus is changing us for the better. Truly, God is here. We have a purpose that we now understand, and for the life of us, we will continue to act and live out this purpose.
That's how we live.
Also, we are also going to invite you to the next CLP 51 for coming.